What we do in life echoes in eternity.
Bill Sport, what a guy. You know, he is so gifted, talented, and leading a team. I remember this last summer we talked about, what are we going to do? What's going to be the theme for the team? And it was spiritual gifts. And I was so pleased because he grabbed onto that theme of spiritual gifts. And he said, boy, let's do this with the team. Let's let each guy figure out what's his gift and how does he contribute to the team. And so we had such a good time working together at that. When things get tough, Bill knows how to get his guys back toughened up. He gets them intense, he gets them game ready, and I don't know if there's a better scout anywhere in football, because Bill always knows his opponent and always knows what to do to get ready to go up against that opponent. So, in summary, what a neat guy Bill is. He has a terrific family. He's at our church, so involved there. And with the season, sure, there was some tough spots in it, but I'm so blessed to have worked together.
Coach Spore is one of the most energized people I've ever met. His ability to put energy into everything he does can change a game, can change the way people play, and especially can change the way people coach. I know myself, I'm a better coach because of what I've learned from him about energy and putting it in the right places. I don't think there's a coach out there who can match his energy level and his desire to make players better and make them extend themselves beyond what they thought they could be to be ultimate players.
Hey, I've known Bill Spore for a lot of years, and in fact, I had him as a student, and I watched him play football. When I think of Bill, I think of a man with a huge heart, and he has a real love for God, and then that shows itself in a lot of ways, with a love for life and the things that he does. He cares a lot about his family, cares a lot about his job, the people that he works with. And Bill is an incredible football coach. He's had wonderful experiences, both from his playing and his coaching, and he has brought those experiences and that love for the game to Emmanuel. The defense that he runs and the things that he does, it's very strong, it's very sound, it's very good. And wherever he's gone, he's done a great job, and he's brought a lot of good experience and a lot of caring.
Beat soft, because this school, it'll be great.